Hello and welcome. My name is Jacob. I'm from HMN. This video will be about special made products, when it's a good idea to use them, and how we do it here in HMN. A special made product is actually done as soon as we change something on a standard product. So as soon as I want to change something on the armrest, on the frame, or anything else, the CE certification disappears from the product, and we replace this with a documentation of our own, so it's still certified. So this raises the question, why should you make a special made product? And why should you offer this to your customers? In general, our experience tells us that there is a need for products that are different than what you have in assortment. And there is a need sometimes for smaller changes or bigger changes, because all the users are not the same, and no one fits in each chair. So this is actually why we are doing this, and we've been doing this in Denmark for many years and all over the world almost. Usually we can do it two ways. Either we can reinvent something from scratch, you know, make a frame completely as you request, or we can take one of our big range of products and match them together. So you can take, for this instance, a normal L-tip chair, and you can put the joystick solution on, make it with a longer width, different armrest, high adjustable armrest, and stuff like this. So you can almost mix and match the products in our range and fit them together to find the correct solution for the user you are handling. The most common examples is when you have a user who has a bad seating position, or if you have some of the nurses helping the user who has a bad work environment, and you have to, for example, add a joystick solution or add something else, bigger wheels, can be anything, to make the work environment better for the nurses. And finally also give the user sitting in the chair maybe a possibility of being more self-sufficient or more independent. Here at HMN, we've been doing this for many, many years. We've been doing this in Denmark and, well, all around the world, as I said. It's really, really important when we start this process that as much detail you can give me straight up from the start, pictures, comments about what the requirements is, measurements, stuff like that, the easier the process will be and the better result we will get in the end. If you want to try this out, or if you have a need to make a special made product, you can contact me, Jacob from HMN. We have a special form I will send you. You have to fill this out. There's room to explain why you want to have the changes done, how you want to have them done, which measurements, and especially which product to start out with. We always try to start out with a base product and then make changes to it going forward. As soon as I receive this SMP form from you, I will return with a quote, so you have a precise price and also a sort of indication of how long the production time will be. And I will take the things you filled out in the form and try to convert them into what product it could be, how it could be done. There might be some small changes from your request to what we're actually able to provide to you or to offer you. So you will get this returned, and you can use this going forward with your customer. So you have a price now, you have a complete description of what we're doing, and you have almost a timeline of production. Finally here, I will show you some of the chairs we have in right now. We are building for specific customers. This is just to give you an idea of, or to give you some inspiration maybe, to what is possible. The chair here, which I've spoken a little bit about, is a L-tip with a joystick. It's made different in the way that it's actually longer than a normal L-tip. The seat on the chair has no hole in it, so it's only for showering. And the frame is fitting the seat completely. The armrests are made height adjustable with the same solution. We actually take the solution from our mini chairs. We can use this on almost all our chairs as a special made product. But most importantly, this chair actually has 6 wheels instead of 4. Hope you can see it. The motor wheels is placed in the middle, which makes this chair center control, so I can turn it on the same spot. This was necessary for the customer because they have a very small shower, a place with a very small bathroom, and they needed to have very precise maneuvering around the shower. This is also for a very short person actually, so she is sitting full length, her legs stop right here, so there's no footrest holders, we've taken those off, of course. We will now show you a lot of different examples of products we've done in the past. Might be a small explanation of what they are, just to give you more inspiration. As always, you can contact me directly. I'm the one in HMN handling the S&P products for the export market, and you can find more information on our webpage. Thank you for watching.